Manchester, well, this is weird. I'm telling you, this, it feels really, really bizarre to be here this evening doing an art battle like never before. So thank you for joining us. It is a pleasure to have you at art battle number 17. This is an art battle that we never thought would happen. We could not have anticipated it, but it is happening with you tonight in your front room, in your kitchen, in your bedroom, wherever you are. Thank you for joining us. My name's Hattie Pearson, and I am going to be your host this evening. We have the incredible Soul Twins, back-to-back DJing, one at a time, in their masks, in their gloves, doing their thing, keeping the soundtrack going tonight. I'm going to explain all the details, how things are going to work. But the main thing is, I want you to have fun. I want you to relax. I want you to take your time, enjoy yourselves, get yourself comfy, get your favorite tipple, get yourself on the sofa. We're in for the long haul. We're here till 10:30. We have some of the best artists in Greater Manchester joining us this evening, joining you painting live. They've got 30 minutes painting whatever they want, and you will be able to pick the winner. So Art Battle has been running for 7 years. We have hosted events at all number of venues. Gorilla, Albert Hall, London Road Fire Station. Where else have we been? Royal Exchange, disused warehouses, Victoria Baths. It has been a blast. And tonight we are coming live from the Met in Bury. And this is really, really unusual. Normally we would be in a venue with 200, 300, 1,000 people, and tonight it feels so weird. I can't tell you. It's just me and the DJs and the artists at home. So you can get in touch with us on social media this evening at StreamGM or ArtBattleMCR on Twitter and Instagram as well. You know what you've got to do. Donate if you can at all. Please donate anything. This is a pay-as-you-feel event. Usually, tickets to Art Battle will be 15 quid, but that's cool if you can't afford that. A couple of quid, fiver, whatever you can would be greatly appreciated. It is all going to an incredible cause. The Nordoff Robbins Music Charity, the Mayor of Greater Manchester's charity tackling homelessness in the city, and 70% of funds are supporting the nighttime economy. Freelancers, bars, restaurants, people working in hospitality who have lost their jobs, who have lost their work. So donating anything at all is supporting people who really need it right now. We're going to be kicking things off about 7:30. The first battle is going to start. So you've got time. You've got time to get in your PJs, to get a bottle of wine, to order a takeaway, whatever it is. We're going to be kicking off at 7:30. So we've got our artists ready. They keep coming onto the screen and then leaving. So in the first round, we've got four artists. We've got Amy. There they are. Say hi, guys. Wave.
Hey, yo.
This is the important bit. I can stop chatting and actually say hello to the people that matter. Three Muses says, put the kettle on. So let's say a quick hello. We'll come and have a proper chat to you guys in a bit. But Amy, give us a wave. We've got Amy Coney.
Hi.
There's Amy. And then we have Quebec as well. Give us a wave. Three Muses. Oh, there she is. And Tony Husband, last but not least. So these are the four artists taking part in the first round tonight. Like I said, they're going to have 30 minutes. They're going to have 30 minutes to paint live. And then we'll do round two. You will be able to vote for your favourite. You will be able to vote for your favourite. On social media, we're going to be putting polls up. If you're not on social media, then if you are able to donate, Just pop in the comment box who your favourite artist is. So in the first round, two of the artists will be going through to the final. And then in the second round, two artists will also be going through to the final. Now, normally at Art Battle, we wouldn't be asking them to paint again. But hey, this isn't a normal art battle, so we are gonna make them paint again. Yes, the pressure is on tonight. The guys have got it easy. They're at home, they're drinking wine, they're chilling. It's me that's got it hard. I'm joking. I can't even hear them at the moment. We will come and have a chat to them. But yeah, they can paint whatever they want. Normally we provide them with canvases, but it looks as though there's gonna be some interesting stuff going on tonight. Amy's got her canvas all set and ready to go. Quebec's got his kind of gas mask on. We can call it a gas mask. I reckon he's gonna be spray painting of some description. What's Tony got? Some pens and a bit of paper. This is what we like to see, all prepped. Three Muses has written a message to her mum. So 30 minutes, eight artists. You decide the winner. Get yourself over to social media, Art Battle MCR, or Stream GM. You'll be able to vote for your favorite. Usually, we'd be giving out poker chips when you walk into an art battle, and that's how we vote. We put gold buckets in front of each of the artists' easels, and then we count them up, and that's how we do it. And this is the prize tonight, the coveted golden paintbrush. This is what they're fighting for. Some of these artists have won a golden paintbrush in the past, but this is what matters. Pure, real gold. This thing is worth an absolute fortune. They are also gonna be winning a crate of wine. Yes, a crate of wine donated by Most Wanted Wines. They're gonna have 30 minutes, and all of the pieces that are going on, all of the pieces that are being painted tonight, you will be able to take home. Not this evening, but tomorrow they are gonna be up on jumblebee.co.uk/artbattle-mcr-UnitedWeStream. Don't worry, all the details will be up on the screen on how you can vote, how you can buy, auction for some of the pieces that you'll be seeing painted, created live in your front room tonight. 50% of anything that's bought, anything that's auctioned off, will go direct to the artist. The artists aren't being paid to paint tonight. And then the other 50% is gonna go to the United We Stream Fund. So if you're inspired by anything that's created tonight, you can take it home, you can have it for yourself. So what time are we on? Nearly 10 past seven. We'll give these guys just a bit of time to bed in before we come and chat to them. Get us on social media, don't forget to donate. Please donate, anything at all makes a massive difference. Get yourself over. If you're not already watching on the United We Stream website, you can donate whatever you can. Get us on social media as well. We'd love to know who your favorite is. You will be able to vote, like I say, for your favorites. You can run a commentary as well. We'll be reading out some tweets and putting them up on the stream as well. And providing the soundtrack of these guys, the Soul Twins. It's Art Battle Manchester, United We Stream, number 17. This is weird, but I can't wait, I'm excited. Welcome to Art Battle Lockdown 2020. It's happening in your front room tonight. Thank you for being with us. The battles kick off. in about 20 minutes. Art Battle Lockdown 2020 is happening. Thank you for joining. I'm Hattie Pearson, your host for this evening. We've got Soul Twins on the decks providing the soundtrack. The artists are at home, ready to paint for you. You will be able to pick your favourite this evening. You will also be able to take these masterpieces that are created home. Tomorrow they will be up and you'll be able to auction for them. And what a memento. So we're going to be meeting the artists in a bit, see what's inspired their pieces tonight. They've got just 30 minutes. It's nothing, 30 minutes, but they are in the comfort of their own home. Though I'm sure Quebec doesn't live in a garage. I mean, we'll find out. We'll have a chat to him in a bit. I'm saying it is 12 minutes past seven. In just 18 minutes time, we are gonna kick off Art Battle Lockdown Special 2020. This feels so weird. If you've just joined us, normally Art Battle happens in all manner of venues. We've been in Victoria Bath, London Road Fire Station, Albert Hall, disused warehouses, but tonight we are coming to your front room. Thank you for having us. It's a pleasure to be with you. We've got eight artists battling it out for your vote. You get to vote for your favorite tonight over on social media, Art Battle MCR on Twitter and Instagram, Art Battle Manchester on Facebook. We're gonna be putting some polls up. If you're not on socials, don't worry. When you donate via the United We Stream website, you can pop in the comments your favourite. So you might want to hold off until a little bit later because we're going to have four artists in the first round. Two will go through to the final. We'll do round two. Two artists will go through to the final. And then we will be painting again. The four finalists will battle it out and we will have one winner of this. The coveted golden paintbrush and a box of wine donated by Most Wanted Wines.
All right, okay, I'm feeling you. All my people in Brooklyn, and you know where hot I said, we don't stop the body rock. All my people in Queens, in the land in between, say we don't stop the body rock. Shouting at L. Austin, you know we fly, say we don't stop the body rock. From the east to the west, so we take it to your chest, say we don't stop, check that out, y'all. I'm in the lab with Ab, I got the band, the fam, my man.
Artists, this is your 15 minute warning. Get yourselves ready, artists. We are going to be kicking off round one at 7:30 sharp. So you watching at home, get yourselves ready. Get your favorite drink, your favorite snacks, whatever that might be. bed yourselves in, get yourselves comfy, because you are in for a treat tonight. You're going to see that's a lie. We're going to have 12 masterpieces. Yeah, that's right. 4, 8, 12. Yeah. Didn't get that A in maths GCSE for nothing, did I? We are going to have 12 masterpieces created this evening, and you will be able to vote for your favourite. You will be able to auction tomorrow morning when they go live over on the Jumblebee website to have one of these pieces in your home. What a memento of lockdown, right? That's one positive thing to come from this. We've got our four artists in the first round, all set, ready to go. So normally at Art Battle, we would give them each the same size canvas so they can't cheat. I'm not saying that any of them are cheating tonight. I'm trusting that they've been... Amy, are you cheating? No, Amy won't cheat. I know Amy, she wouldn't do that. I've got my eye on Tony though, I reckon, out of all of them. We're watching you, Tony, no cheating. They've got 30 minutes. Okay. So very shortly, we're going to be meeting the artists. We're going to be taking you to their front rooms, their bedrooms, their garages, introducing you to the first four artists. If you've just joined us, welcome to Art Battle. Live with United We Stream. Thank you for having us. Thanks for picking us over a family Zoom call, the 1 millionth quiz of lockdown. My name's Hattie Pearson, I'm your host for this evening. We've got the Soul Twins as our DJs soundtracking the Art Battle. We're going to be meeting the artists very shortly. We're going to be battling it out for your vote, creating masterpieces for you live tonight. Just 30 minutes, that's nothing. I can't do very much in 30 minutes, let alone create a masterpiece. So very shortly we'll be meeting the artists, seeing what they're inspired by this evening, what materials they're going to be using. Yeah. 30 minutes, 8 artists, you decide the winner. I'm going to be giving regular time checks. We're going to be kicking off in just 12 minutes. 12 minutes. Artists, I think we're ready to meet the artists. Should we get the artists on? Let's get the artists on. So this is the part I'm going to have to put my headphones on so I can hear them. We're going to meet the artists. Let's do this. I didn't think about this, wearing a hat and then having to wear headphones, did I? What was I thinking? Looks like Amy's got about 6 different drinks that she's on tonight. Hello, artists.
Hi.
Hello.
I think we can see you very shortly. We're going to get you on the screen. Hello, artists. Let's get away from all the artists. Yes!
Manchester.
How are you guys?
See me.
Okay, Quebec. You are a little bit hidden, but we can see you. Right. Quebec, how are you doing, my friend?
Fine, a bit nervous, even though we're on our own. It's weird. Yeah, quite strange.
This is really, really bizarre, isn't it? So tell me, because you've done Art Battle before, tell me about your previous experience of Art Battle.
The first one, I got really drunk and did a drawing like a 5-year-old.
So you didn't win that one?
Second, I drank too much that day. Second one was cool. We did use some spray paint, and that's what I use primarily. So, yeah, and it's going to be good tonight. I get to use spray paint again, you know what I mean? So I'm in my comfort zone.
Okay, cool. So where are you right now? You're not at home, are you? You're like in a
car. Just behind the mighty Islington Mill. I've got a studio here behind Islington Mill, and they run this space basically, so it's huge. I'm pretty much on my own nearly every day here, so I'm pretty happy.
Okay, nice. So there's no one else around you. I guess by the time that this battle finishes, so we're going to be kicking off at 7:30 for round one, but this battle will be half an hour. So by 8:00, it won't quite be getting dark. You won't be losing daylight, will you?
I've got lights in here, so I'm fine.
You'll be fine. So you know what you're doing? You all set?
Yeah, definitely.
What's inspired your piece tonight? Are you just going to wing it? What's the plan?
Well, it's a Manchester-themed piece. Most of my stuff is based around Manchester and the industrial heritage. But this one's going to be kind of to do with the Hacienda. Also a little bit about the lockdown at the moment and the situation that we're in. So a few symbolisms, meanings to the piece. And you might get it or you might not, but it should look okay, I think, when it's finished.
So is that your canvas in the background? That's what we're going to...
No. Obviously, like, it's on the other side of the camera that the black kept skipping to before.
See, I know everyone's saying it, unprecedented times, but you know, we're learning, right? This is an unusual art battle. None of us predicted that we were going to be doing an art battle like this, but it's happening, and it's going to be mad, but we'll get through it. I'm just glad that I'm not you guys. Let's come to Amy now. Hello, Amy. How are you?
I'm good. This is weird.
Yeah, it's very weird. You're an art battle. You've done art battles a number of times. How are you feeling about being at home? Where are you now? What are you doing?
I'm at home. I'm in my living room. So this is actually really quite nice. It's kind of just behind me attempting to film a time lapse. So.
Oh, nice.
Normal, apart from a few people being on the other end of the camera. So
normally, where would you paint? Like, where is your place that you go to, you know, do your thing usually? Right here?
Yeah, there. I'm painting
generally. Okay.
You're getting the exact.
Perfect. So we're seeing you in your exact environment. That's what we like to hear. What materials are you using tonight? Do you know what your kind of vibe is? What can we expect?
I
couldn't really hear that. I hope everyone at home could hear that, but I'm just going to go with the fact that, yeah, brilliant. You'll do an amazing job. I know you will. You've got this, Amy. Right, Three Muses disappeared for a second, but let's go to Three Muses. How are you? How are you feeling?
A little bit.
What's that?
A bit drunk.
Good start. What could possibly go wrong? I wish I was in your boat right now. I'm going to try and hold everything together, see if we can get through it. As long as I'm time checking, I'm all good. So what materials are you using tonight?
Wine.
Chocolate. Okay. I can't really hear you, but I hope everyone else can. All I can hear is the DJ right now. The DJ is... Charcoal. That's what we like to hear. Brilliant. Perfect. So four artists. We'll come to Tony now. Tony's got a pen in his hand. Tony, is that it? What, one pen? Is that all you're going to be using tonight? Is that all you're going to be using, Tony? Just this pen?
Okay.
Can you hear me, Tony?
I can hear you. I can hear them about the same level as you.
Okay. Are you just going to be using a pen tonight? Is that all you're going to...
I've got various things. I've got pens, I've got chrome markers, these pens also. Yeah, I'm just experimenting as it goes. Whatever happens.
So have you done a trial run of what you're doing tonight? You know what you're gonna do?
I've got an idea what I'm gonna do. It's based on the four horsemen of the apocalypse.
Okay. Cool. Right, let me check my watch. How are we doing for time? Right, just 6 minutes. 6 minutes until I tell you you can pick up your paintbrushes, your pens, your charcoal, your spray cans, all four completely different artists that we've got this evening. It's gonna be mad. It is gonna be completely bonkers. Our soundtrack is the Soul Twins. Four artists battling it out. If you've just joined us, hello, welcome. Thank you for being with us. It's Art Battle. Lockdown special 2020, live in your front room or wherever you are watching at home. We've got four artists who are going to be painting live for you. They've got 30 minutes. All four of them are at home, ready to go in just 5 minutes' time. 5 minutes' time until these guys, Amy, Quebec, Three Muses and Tony, how many times am I gonna have to tell you? Flip your camera landscape, Tony. Oh no, now we've lost Tony. He's left. Right, that's it. He's not included. One less person to be competing against. He'll be back. If that happens at any point in the evening, don't worry. We will get them back. Technical issues, it's fine, we got this. We will not start the first round until Tony comes back, I promise. That would be unfair, that wouldn't be okay. So if you've just joined us, yeah, Tony's here. Thanks for making the effort, Tony. Can you flip me a Tony, landscape, come on, my friend. Oh man. See, when we're at a normal venue, it's easy. The canvases are set up for them. They just have to stand on the stage and we don't have to rely on the artists at home using their own tech. Tony, flip your camera landscape. We'll get there. It's not like we're waiting for you or anything, Tony. It's fine, you take your time, mate. Yeah, we're just waiting for Tony to sort his camera out. Yeah, well done, Tony. Well done, Tony. That's what we like to see. Good work. Right, these guys have just 3 minutes. 3 minutes. 3 minutes until they are going to be kicking off. Tony's going to get himself settled. Now he's put his hand over the blooming camera. Come on, Tony. I've got faith in you. If you've just joined us, I'm your host for this evening. I'm Hattie Pearson. This is Art Battle. Oh, we've got a dog in the house. Three Muses, what's your dog called? Is it her birthday, did you say? Oh, it's the dog's birthday. She's 4 years old today. Happy birthday, doggo. Oh, look at her. Art Battle lockdown just got a whole lot better. Right, this is it. If you've just joined us, welcome to Art Battle. My name's Hattie, I'm your host for this evening. In just 2 minutes' time, we are gonna be kicking off round one. There are four artists taking part in the first round, 30 minutes painting live at home for you, and you get to choose the winner. If you've never joined an Art Battle before, welcome. It's going to be so much fun and you are in for an absolute treat, I'm telling you. We've been running about 7 years. This is our 17th Art Battle. Usually we're at venues all across Greater Manchester, London Road Fire Station, disused warehouses, Albert Hall, Royal Exchange. But tonight we are coming to your front room. Okay, we're ready. We've got 2 minutes, just 2 minutes until I tell the four artists that they can pick up their paintbrushes. We're ready for it. You can vote for your favourite tonight. Get yourself over to socials, Art Battle MCR, either on Instagram, Twitter, or Facebook, Art Battle Manchester. There's going to be a poll as well, so at the end of each battle, you'll be able to vote for your favourite. So wait, the polls won't be live until... Right, we've got 20 seconds. Artists, are you ready? Are you ready, artists? I'm going to give you a countdown. You've got 15 seconds. Artists, you've got just 10 seconds. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, one, paint. I love saying that bit. It's the best bit. So here they go. We've got Amy Coney, we've got three muses, we've got Quebec, and we've got Tony Husband. Four incredible artists. Four amazing artists that Greater Manchester has to offer, and they are painting for you live tonight. Don't forget to donate. If you haven't yet donated, it is a pay-as-you-feel event. Usually, Art Battle tickets would cost £15. But anything you're able to donate, maybe just £1, a couple of quid, a fiver, whatever you can spare would be greatly appreciated. It is all going towards an incredible cause. The Nordoff Robbins Music Therapy Charity, the Mayor of Greater Manchester's charity to help tackle homelessness, and 70% of the funds support the nighttime economy, venues, bars, freelancers, restaurants who at this time can't operate. These guys need our support, so any donations are greatly appreciated. So you can already see, in like 2 minutes, not even, 2 minutes, we've already started to see huge developments from our four artists tonight. It's such a joy, such a pleasure to see what appears on the canvases, on the paper. We've got Quebec using spray paint. We've got Amy starting off with a pen by the looks of it. She's going to be using oil paints tonight. Three Muses is on the, she's already on the paintbrushes. Three Muses using charcoal and Tony Husband using a pen. Maybe you've already got a favourite. That's fine, that's cool. You can vote for your favourite over on our socials. At the end of round one, we will be putting the polls live. You can find the artists on socials as well. This is it. Art Battle Manchester lockdown special. It's happening. We're about 3 minutes in. 27 minutes to go, guys. Regular time updates. 26 minutes left on the clock, artist. 26 minutes to go. And this is what we're battling for. This is what the guys at home are battling for. The golden coveted paintbrush. This is it. Real, true gold. 24 carat. What the guys have got. We'll be putting it in the post, anti-backing it before we send it off, of course. They will also be getting a crate donated by Most Wanted Wines. I'm sure that'll be well received by any of the artists this evening. Our four artists painting live in round number one, Art Battle Lockdown, United We Stream. We've got Quebec on the spray paint, we've got Amy on the oil paint, we've got Three Muses on the charcoal, and Tony Husband on the pen and paper. Wow, 5 minutes. Look what's happened already. If you've just joined Art Battle, if you've just joined the stream, thank you, welcome. This is Art Battle, I'm Hattie. Basically clock watching. I've got the easy bit. I'm just occasionally going like that, that's all. And the artists are at home painting for you tonight. You get to pick the winner. At the end of this round, which will finish at 8 p.m, you will have just 15 minutes to vote for your favourite over on socials. Whilst you're there, make sure you donate as well. Don't forget, that is so important. Anything you can donate is greatly appreciated. You'll also be able to take any of these pieces home. Normally, we do a silent bidding auction on the night. Sometimes we even do a live auction, which can sometimes be complete chaos. It works occasionally. But all of these pieces, all 12 pieces that are created tonight, will be up online tomorrow morning as an auction. You'll be able to auction for your favourite, put a bid in. What a brilliant, unique, perfect lockdown memento, right? Yeah. If you've already donated, thank you. If you haven't yet donated tonight, this is a free event, but it is a pay as you feel. Anything you're able to donate tonight goes a really, really long way. The artists aren't being paid to be here this evening, neither am I. If you are able to donate anything at all, it's a wonderful cause. The Nordoff Robbins Music Therapy Charity, Mayor of Greater Manchester's charity, and 70% of the funds as well going towards supporting the nighttime economy for people that are out of work due to the pandemic as well. 30 minutes these guys have got, although now it's more like 22 minutes. 22 minutes left on the clock, guys. So at 8 p.m, round one will be over and you will be able to vote for your favourite over on our social media, ArtBattleMCR on Twitter and Instagram. We'll be putting polls up on Facebook as well, ArtBattleManchester. If you're not on social media, don't fret. When you donate via the United We Stream website, just pop a comment of who your favourite is and that will be counted as well. Artists, you've got 21 minutes left on the clock. 30 minutes is nothing, is it? I can just about run 5K in 30 minutes. These guys are creating masterpieces. Phenomenal. What a way to spend your Sunday evening. Thank you so much for joining. If you've just tuned in, it's Art Battle. Lockdown special, four artists creating masterpieces from the comfort of their own home. Usually we're in a venue with 100, 200, 300, sometimes like 1,000 people. It's nerve-wracking for them. They're usually on a platform in a circle with their easels facing one another. It's tense, it's so tense. But these guys right now can completely switch off. No pressure or anything, guys, it's cool. And there's no theme tonight. These guys can paint, draw, doodle, whatever they want. The rules are, basically, there are no rules. That's it. Apart from 30 minutes. Oh, Amy's got the palette out. She's taking it to the next level. Isn't it phenomenal? Isn't it absolutely mesmerizing to see what these guys can do? They've had like 11 minutes. Look at what they've done. Isn't that insane? It is, isn't it? So what you should do to congratulate them, to celebrate their hard work, is donate right now. If you haven't yet donated, why not? What are you waiting for? Every penny counts. Whatever you can donate goes a really long way. £1, £2, whatever. Hey, if you're feeling generous, £50, £100. Donate whatever you can. United We Stream website, if you're there watching the stream already, click donate. Jobs are good in. I'm providing the soundtrack. The incredible, the beautiful Soul Twins. One at a time, of course, though. Usually they'd be on the decks together, but social distancing and all that. And I feel like I just want a solo party on my own. I hope everyone's dancing at home. Just gonna have to pretend that I'm there vibing out with everyone as well. This feels so weird, I can't tell you. It feels so bonkers to be doing this right now. Right, artists, I'd say you've got 16 and a half minutes left on the clock. At 8 p.m, we are going to be telling you to put your paintbrushes down, your spray cans, your pens, your charcoal, and then you at home will be able to vote for your favourite. Get yourself over to social media, Art Battle MCR on Twitter and Instagram, and on Facebook as well. All the votes will be counted together. Two artists from round one will be going through to the final. Two artists from second round will also be going through to the final as well. You've got 15 minutes to vote when we stop the clock at 8 p.m. and then we'll be announcing the two finalists before moving on to the next round. So round two will start at 8:30 and the final will start at 9:30. You're doing a great job, guys. They're all looking absolutely fantastic. We're halfway, 15 minutes left on the clock. 15 minutes. Thank you. are we doing for time? About 14 minutes left on the clock or so. I don't know if my clock switch is slowing down. I've not even had a drink. So four artists, if you've just joined us, welcome along to Art Battle Lockdown Special 2020. This is the prize, the coveted golden paintbrush. This is it. This is what these guys are battling out for. Under crates of wine donated by Most Wanted Wine. So thank you to those guys, that's generous. Four artists in this round. We've got Amy Coney doing her thing with oil paints. Give us a wave. Amy, occasionally, we can't see your beautiful masterpiece. There we go. All we can see is your lovely back. It's a beautiful back, but we'd rather see the painting. And then we've got three muses as well. In charcoal. There she is. We saw a dog earlier. Happy birthday to the dog. A woman with a lantern. Can't wait to hear what this piece is all about. We will be catching up with the artist at the end of the round when we close this round, when we tell the artist to put their paintbrushes down and step away from the easels. Oh, Amy's the only one using an easel tonight, in fact. But we'll still, I think three muses is in fact. We'll tell them to stop what they're doing at 8 p.m. and we'll have a little chat to them. The voting will open. You will be able to vote for your favorite over on our social media. Two artists will go through to the final. And usually we don't get them to paint again, but tonight, hey, things aren't like they normally are. Yeah, we're gonna make them paint again. A whole hour for the finalists they'll be painting tonight. Tony Husband with his pen and his paper. Some horses coming together. What's a herd of horses called? Anyone know the answer to that? I'm gonna put that out there. Is it a cavalry? Am I wrong about that? If anyone can let me know on Twitter, I'd greatly appreciate it. A herd of horses, or is it a herd? Is that it? Is it just a herd of horses? I don't know. I feel like I'm talking to myself. I'm not getting anything back tonight. And then we've got Quebec doing his thing with spray paints. In his studio, just based behind Islington Mill. Well ventilated, of course, and he's got his gas mask on. Keeping himself safe. I reckon that looks like a lemon to me. Yeah, we're getting a thumbs up from Quebec. It's a lemon, Hacienda inspired. It's looking absolutely mega. Oh, has the lighting just changed in Amy's living room? She's making it all romantic. Is that especially for me, Amy? Thanks, I appreciate the effort. So listen, artists, you've got like 11 minutes left on the clock. You're about two-thirds of the way through. Two-thirds of the way through. Three muses is good with that. Just thumbs up. I got this. I'm gonna check if anyone on Twitter has told me what a herd of horses is. Donate now if you haven't already. You know what you gotta do. UnitedWeStream.co.uk. If you're not already watching via the website, do it right now. Whatever you can donate makes a huge difference. I'm going with a herd of horses. It's gotta be a herd of horses, right? There you go, the collective noun for horses, in case anybody cared. For wild horses, it's a herd. For ponies, it's a string. For horses or colts, it's a rag or a rake. There you go, every day's a school day. And for horses in general, it's a team, a harass, a stable, that makes sense, a troop or a stud. There we go. Now you know. Now you know. Right, artists, you've got 9 minutes left. 9 minutes left on the clock. And at 8 p.m. we are gonna close. We are gonna shut down round one. And you at home will be able to vote for your favourite. Get yourself over to social media, ArtBattleMCR on Twitter, Instagram, ArtBattleManchester on Facebook. Vote for your favourite. Two artists from this round will go through to the final. Normally, when we host live events, we give out poker chips on the door. We put gold buckets in front of each of the artists' easels. And you pop your token, your poker chip, in your favourite artist's golden bucket. Then we count them all up, and that's how it works. But hey, things are different tonight. The artists are at home. And if you like any of these pieces as well, they will all be up for auction tomorrow morning. You could get your hands on any of these pieces. You'll be able to bid for these pieces. 50% of the proceeds of all those bids will go direct to the United We Stream Fund. And 50% will go to the artist as well. All those paintings will be up tomorrow morning. We'll share the details later on as well. Artists, 8 minutes, 8 minutes. Three muses looks a bit nervous about that. You got it, girl, you're good. Artists, 8 minutes. Artists, 7 minutes left on the clock. Not long at all. Just 7 minutes. I'm nervous. I'm not even doing anything. I'm just telling the time. How hard can that be? Clock artists, this is at the point where you're going to want to think about making your final touches. Actually, have I missed something here? Quebec has like done one. Oh no, he's back. I thought he'd like finished and that's it. He's like, yep. I think he's making just a few final touches right now. Isn't it phenomenal to see what these artists, they've had 30 minutes. I mean, that is bonkers, isn't it? Completely crazy. Some of the most talented people in our fine city doing what they do best and doing it for you for free. Can you believe it, the generosity? So if you are able to be generous by donating anything at all, please do. Get yourself over to the website, United We Stream, if that's already where you're streaming, donate anything you can. 5 minutes left, artists. This is round one, Art Battle Lockdown Special 2020, 5 minutes to go until we call it a day on round one. And then we'll be going again at 8:30, round two, welcoming 4 new artists to the battlefield. Two artists from this round will be going through to the final. Two artists from round two will be going through to the final. And then there will be a final, right? That's how it works. At 9:30, the grand final will be taking place. And we will be asking the artists to paint, draw, create a masterpiece again. And then we will be crowning the winner of Art Battle Lockdown Special 2020. At around 10:15 this evening. Four minutes to go, artists. That's it, 4 minutes. Left on the clock, artists, and then we're going to come and have a chat to you guys to talk about your just mind-blowing creations. We've got Amy Coney, we've got Three Muses, we've got Quebec, and we've got Tony Husband doing their thing, and doing their thing to an insane standard. It's astonishing. Look at what has been achieved in 30 minutes. Guys, there's 3 minutes to go on the clock. Just 3 minutes. Just 3 minutes. 3 minutes. It's gonna very soon be 2 minutes. Oh, don't know why I'm nervous. I'm not doing anything. I'm just sitting here, occasionally looking at my watch. How hard can that be? Right, 3 minutes. 3 minutes to go. Can you believe what these artists have achieved in 30 minutes? Bonkers, mind-blowing. 2 minutes, 2 minutes, that is it, before we tell these artists to put their paintbrushes down, their pens, their crayons, their spray cans, their charcoal, and step away from the easels. And then you will be able to vote for your favourite. Get yourself over to social media. Art Battle is where you want to get yourself over to. There will be polls on Twitter, Instagram, and Facebook. Art Battle MCR, Art Battle Manchester on Facebook. Vote for your favourite in just 2 minutes. I feel like all four artists are now just, you know, they're there. They're confident. They're happy. The final touches. Tony looks like he's. Oh no, he's. Tony, we can't see the top of what you're doing right now. You've got, there we go. No, we can't, there's a, no, Tony, we've missed. Oh, can you drag your picture to your right, Tony? You've got just 60 seconds left on the clock, artists. Bring it down a little bit, please, Tony. We can't see the writing. And a little bit more. There you go, there you go. We've got just 30 seconds left on the clock, artists. That's it, 30 seconds. Like 20 seconds to go. And this is the point, normally I get the whole crowd, wherever we are, whichever venue we are at in Manchester, we get the crowd to do a big countdown. So you at home, I want you to join in with the countdown. In 10, 9, 8, can we get the production team as well? 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Put down your paintbrushes, your crayons, your charcoal, your pens, your spray cans, and step away from your easels. Let's give them a massive round of applause. It's just me giving you a round of applause. Guys, you absolutely smashed it. And I'm telling you, there will have been round of applauses from people's homes all across Manchester, all across the UK. All right, I'm gonna come and have a little chat to you guys. Look at these, look at these. Right, let's go to Amy first. Amy's on camera, having a little drink. How are you doing? How was that?
Nice, yeah, quick.
It always goes so fast, doesn't it? So tell me about your piece. I mean, I don't think it needs much explaining, but can you stand to one side of it so we can see it?
Yes.
There we go. Thank you, my friend.
Obviously, I'm really proud of what our own accessories are. I've got a load of friends that also are doing such an amazing job on the doctor's.
I think I lost you. I hope everyone at home could hear what you said, but it's a tribute to the NHS. You are so proud of your friends. You're so proud of your friends who work for the NHS. I'm proud of you for achieving that in 30 minutes. You absolutely nailed it. It's stunning. It's absolutely incredible. So well done, Amy. Thank you so much for being a part of Art Battle. You smashed it. And hey, we might be talking to you again shortly, because if you get through to the final, you will be painting again. So go and relax. Well done. So we're going to speak to you later, Amy. Take care, my love. Right, let's go to three muses now. Tell me about the piece that you have created with charcoal and paper.
It's a first nightingale.
What was that, sorry?
It's Florence Nightingale.
Florence Nightingale, there we go. I had a suspicion, but you confirmed it with a lantern.
Mm-hmm.
It's beautiful. How do you feel about it?
I'm quite happy with it, considering charcoal usually takes me about 3 months to do, and I've had a glass of wine, so yeah.
Well, you have, like I always say, I can't believe what you've done in just 30 minutes. If you just step to the side so we can see it in all its glory. Just incredible. Florence Nightingale, a very apt creation. So well done, Three Muses. Thank you for being a part of Art Battle Lockdown. And hey, you may well be joining the final later this evening. So let's go to Tony Husband now. Tony, tell me about your herd of horses. We've discovered what the collective noun is for horses.
Well, it's the four horsemen of the apocalypse.
Okay.
And they are, one of them is saying to the other, I'm telling you now that's not 2 meters. Because it's about the, the 2 meters rule. And I imagine the four horsemen adhering to that. So basically, it's just a play on what's happening at the moment. They're trying to make it funny, really.
Bringing your usual wit and humour to your pieces like you always do. It's brilliant. It's brilliant.
Yeah, thank you.
And it's nice to see it in all its glory as well. I think at some points we could only see the corner. So like all of you tonight, you've just done an outstanding, it's mind-blowing. It really, really is. You've done an incredible job. So thank you, Tony. Make sure you keep your piece in place. Because we're going to have 15 minutes, so for the guys at home, get yourself over to social media. You can now vote for your favourite. So artists, make sure you're not in the way of your pieces and leave them exactly where they are, right in front of your camera, so the people at home can see them and in all their glory, and they can vote for their favourite as well. Thank you, Tony, and who knows, we might be speaking to you later if you get yourself through to the final.
Okay.
And then let's come to Quebec, last but not least.
And sorry, just having problems with the camera.
He's going for like a wee or something. Well, Quebec's piece, inspired by the Hacienda. Are you going for a wee or something? What are you doing?
I can't turn the camera around and actually see you, so I can the phone's the wrong way around.
Okay, you could come in front of your camera, just come in front of your piece, just like put your head around. We want to see you, we want to have a quick chat to you. Okay, we'll leave Quebec. There you go, the four pieces. Thank you, Amy. Thank you, Three Muses. Thank you, Tony. Tony, we can't see. Your pieces are upside down. Tony, no, put it the right way up, and we want to see the entire piece, not just like a section. It's still upside down, Tony.
Right?
There you go. But we can only see one horse. We can only see one foreman. We want to see the whole thing, if possible. Almost. We can almost. There we go. That's it. Oh, and we've lost Tony. He's given up. He'll be back. Right. Artists, go and relax. Leave your pieces exactly where they are. Well done. Massive round of applause from me. And hopefully, fingers crossed, we'll get Tony back and you'll be able to see his piece. So Amy, Three Muses, Quebec, and yeah, Tony, who will hopefully be back joining us. Right, the time is 8:06. Yeah, Tony is back. But guess what, Tony? We need you landscape. So if you at home are watching, it's Art Battle Manchester Lockdown Special. And these are the four pieces that have been created in 30 minutes even. Shot of Tony's crotch. What is that all about? Do not vote for Tony's crotch. That is not a part. What happened, Tony? What happened? You're just giving up.
Is that okay?
That's okay, but your piece is upside down and we can see your crotch. Yeah, there you go. There we go. That's it. If you pull the paper just off the table a little bit, off the table the other way. There we go. Now we can see it. Beautiful. Now leave it alone. Go away.
I won't do anything now.
Go away. Go to the loo.
I'm gonna go and drink a bottle of wine.
Go and drink a bottle of wine. That's wise. Leave your phone where it is. So this is the madness. You see what happens when we leave it up to the artist? This is what happens. Normally, the artists are on a stage with the easels. We're in charge. We don't leave it up to them. But now it is up to you. If you haven't yet voted for your favourite, get yourself over to social media, Art Battle MCR, on Instagram, Twitter, Art Battle Manchester on Facebook. Vote for your favourite. Only vote once. You can only vote once anyway. If you're not on social media, you can vote for your favourite when you donate via the website unitedwestream.co.uk. Just pop in the comment box your favourite. So we've got Amy Coney, we've got Three Muses, we've got Quebec, and we've got Tony Husband. We're going to leave voting open until 8:15. So you've got about 7 minutes to vote for your favourite. If you haven't yet done it, do it now. And then go grab yourself a drink. You've got a pit stop break, whatever you want to do. We'll be announcing the two finalists from this round who will be painting again this evening. Now, we don't normally do that, but we aren't doing things normally tonight. The final will be taking place at 9:30. Round two will be kicking off. Quebec is entertaining us, dancing to the soundtrack from Sultans that we've got going on tonight. Round two will be kicking off at 8:30. Four new artists painting live, just like we've had in round one. Four new pieces. So in total tonight, there will be 12 masterpieces created live in front of your eyes. And you will be able to get your hands on any of these pieces as well. Normally on the night when we do live events, we do a silent bidding. We do a silent auction. You can bid for any of the pieces that are created on the night. But like I say, things aren't normal. Nothing is normal right now. But you can still get your hands on these pieces. We'll be putting them up for auction tomorrow morning. Jumblebee.co.uk, Jumblebee, like Bumblebee, but with a J, right? Stick it in your phone now. We'll be showing the details later, but jumblebee.co.uk/artbattlemcr-unitedwestream. We will put the details up later. All the pieces will be up for grabs. You'll be able to bid for your favourite. 50% of the funds will go to United We Stream Fund. 50% will go to the artists as well. So we've got just 5 minutes left for you to vote for your favourite. Who is your favourite in round one? They should all have captions. You should all be able to know which is which. Amy Coney did the NHS tribute. Beautiful oil painting in 30 minutes. Three Muses did a Florence Nightingale in charcoal. She said that normally pieces in charcoal take 3 months. She did this in 30 minutes. It's astounding, isn't it? Tony Husband, the foreman, not social distancing. Love that. And then Quebec as well. Who is your favourite? 4 completely different pieces that have been created tonight in round one, Art Battle Lockdown Special. Vote for your favourite now, and we will be revealing 2 of the artists from round one that will be going into the final tonight. And then very soon, we will be joining round two, and we will be meeting the new artists, the next 4 artists in round two. And we'll be doing it all over again. I cannot wait to see what they have got in store for us. And big love to our DJs tonight as well. Let's not forget them providing the soundtrack. The Soul Twins doing a cracking job, as always. And this is the prize. This is it. The golden, coveted golden paintbrush. This is what the artists are battling for tonight. 24 carat is solid, I'm telling you. And a crate of wine donated by Most Wanted. We will be anti-backing it before we put it in the post to the winner, of course. This is what they're battling for. This is our 17th art battle. We've done 17 of these. We have never done one like this before, ever. Who knows, we might do it again. It's felt rather calm, apart from the odd crotch shot from Tony Husband. UnitedWeStream.co.uk is where you can donate if you haven't yet donated, and you are able to donate anything at all. Every penny makes a massive difference to support the nighttime economy in Greater Manchester. Venues, bars, freelancers who aren't able to operate at the moment. If you haven't yet voted for your favourite in round one, you've got 3 minutes to do so before we count the votes. Voting will close at 8:15. Please get yourself over to social media, Art Battle MCR on Twitter, Facebook and Instagram. Or if you're not on socials, you can vote by when you donate on the website unitedwestream.co.uk. Just pop in the comments box your favourite, and we will include that vote. Just 2 minutes left to vote. Who's your favourite? One minute left to vote. If you haven't yet voted, get yourself over to social media, Art Battle MCR on Twitter and Instagram, Art Battle Manchester on Facebook. We've got Amy Coney, the tribute to the NHS. We've got 3 Muses, the charcoal depiction of Florence Nightingale. Quebec, the Hacienda inspired piece. And Tony Husband, the foreman, who are unable, ignoring social distancing. Do you love me, Mary Jane? Oh, oh, oh. And very shortly, we're going to be meeting the artists in round two. We're going to be doing it all over again. That's it. 8:15. I'm calling it. Voting is now closed. Time is up for your votes. No more voting, please. Thank you at home if you took the time to vote for your favourite in round one. We will now count those votes and reveal the two finalists going through from round one who will be painting again. They will be painting again, creating another masterpiece at 9:30. Who was your favourite? Very shortly we'll be finding out. Very soon we will be meeting the next four artists who will be battling in round two. And you will be able to bid for any of these pieces as well. Tomorrow morning, all the masterpieces will be up on jumblebee.co.uk. And you'll be able to bid for any of them. Have them in your front room as a memento of lockdown. We've got to mark it some way. Celebrate it. I'm loving hearing from people at home saying that they did the final countdown. Normally, everyone counts down from 10 before we ask the artists to put their paintbrushes down and step away from the easels. It felt so lonely doing that on my own. Glad to hear that everyone at home got involved in that as well. Very shortly, as soon as we know the two finalists from this round, we'll be announcing those and then we'll be calling, dialing in to the artists in round two. I thought Quebec was back then, making changes to his piece.
No, I'm ashamed.
votes will be in very shortly. Votes are in. We have two finalists going through to the final. Can we get the artists back to the screen, please? All four artists, can we get you back? We want to see your faces. Yeah, here they are. We got Amy Coney. Oh, Tony's just gone again. That is so... I could have predicted that. We could have predicted that, couldn't we? We'll wait for Tony to come back. It wouldn't be fair for me to reveal the two finalists. Come on, Tony, we're waiting for you, man. Tony's back. He's there. Artists, I can't hear you at all, artists. I'm not sure why I can't hear you. But I'm going to reveal the two artists that are going through to the final. I'm not sure why I can't hear you. So if it is, if I say your name, give us a bit of a whoop, give us a bit of a cheer. I can't hear a word you're saying. I don't think anyone at home can as well. But I know that you can hear me. So the two artists from round one going through to the final, painting again, creating a masterpiece for the second time this evening, in no particular order, are Amy. Well done, Amy. And secondly, we have Quebec. Congratulations, guys. Well, Amy and Quebec are the two artists going through to the final. Congratulations. Big, big love. Congratulations to all four of you. Well done, Three Muses and Tony. Thank you so much for taking part. Bon farewell. We will see you later, Amy and Quebec. Go and relax for now. We love you. Congratulations. They're gone. That is it. The two artists going through to the final are Amy Coney and Quebec. So if you voted, thank you so much. You will be able to vote again for your favourite in round two and for your overall winner this evening over on social media, Art Battle MCR on Twitter and Instagram and over on Facebook as well. So, time check. We have about 5 minutes until we are going to be introducing you to the next four artists in round two. Oh, here we are. I think we're getting some people up on the screen already. Hopefully very shortly. Artists, if you are joining, please make sure that your phones are in landscape so we can see you. And we will be kicking off round two, as close to 8:30 as possible. If you're watching, if you've just joined, this is Art Battle, lockdown special. My name's Hattie Pearson. Thank you so much for being a part of this, quite frankly, ridiculous, bonkers, unique event. Normally, we're at a venue somewhere in Manchester. We do our events at a different venue every single time. We've been at skate parks, we've been at theatres, we've been in disused warehouses, Victoria Baths, Albert Hall. And here now we have our next four artists. Welcome, good evening guys, how are you? Yay! I'm hoping that I can hear you. Let's firstly come to Georgia Meek. Georgia, how are you?
Hi, thank you. How are you?
I'm very well, thank you. I take it that you were watching round one at home.
Yes. Getting a little bit there. Bit and then have to run upstairs into my bedroom.
So do you know what you're doing this evening? Do you know what you're creating?
Yeah. So I normally draw like speakers and sound systems. So I'm going to do something like that, but add a bit of nature in, you know, just a bit of life into it.
It sounds incredible. So speaker sound system with some nature. I cannot wait to see. I'm sure it is going to be very special indeed. And our second artist this evening, we've got Nigel Turner. Nigel, hello, good evening.
Hello.
Where are you?
I'm here.
No, I mean like, what's your, oh, your little kid's there. Is that your son? Yeah. it was inevitable. We had a dog in the first round and now we've got a child. What's your child?
Poppy.
What's that?
Poppy.
Poppy, okay. Yeah. So your child Poppy was there, hopefully adding some moral support. Art for the people, that's and a cat as well.
And the cat,
lovely
yeah.
to see the artist's cats. So what are you going to do this evening? Any ideas?
I'm going to do a beautiful woodland scene with bluebells and some trees in spring.
Okay. A woodland scene with some bluebells. Very seasonal, we're seeing a lot of bluebells at the moment. Purple's my favourite colour, in case you couldn't tell. So I'm looking forward to seeing that. Let's come to our third artist of the evening. Cameron Brown. Hi, Cameron. Where are you in your home?
I'm in my bedroom.
You're in your bedroom. So nobody, yeah. You haven't got any children or pets that are going to walk in?
I've got a little tiny but that's
keeping yourself to yourself. So is that what we can expect? You've got a bit of inspiration on your canvas? Are you kind of doing that or? Is that your inspiration? That's what you're going for. And what materials are you using this evening?
What was that?
What materials are you using this evening?
I'm going to be using acrylic.
Fabulous. Well, you're going to have 30 minutes. You will no doubt create a masterpiece. I can't wait to see it. Good luck. And last but not least, hi, Pete.
Hello.
How are you?
Very well, thank you.
Good. I'm very well. So, how are you feeling? With no crowd. You've done Art Battle before. Now you're in the comfort of your own home. Usually you've got like people stomping around or getting in the way. How are you feeling?
I'm good, actually, thank you. Yeah, just a couple of internet issues, I'll be honest. But nothing you obviously can't sort out. I've just got my set up.
You look all set. I love it. Calm and collected. Right, artists, are you all ready? We're going to get a countdown. And look at that. We've managed to keep bang on time as well. We are going to kick off round two in 10 seconds with a countdown of 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Off you go, artists. Good luck. Your 30 minutes is on the clock. Four artists go again, painting live for you in your front room. Art Battle Lockdown Special 2020. We couldn't have predicted this event was going to happen, but it is. And it's coming to you live from the artists' bedrooms, studios. Our artists in this round are Georgia Meek, Nigel Turner, Pete Obsolete, Cameron Brown. And just like you were able to vote in the first round, you are going to be able to vote for your favourite in this round too. The two artists going through to the final from round one are Amy Coney and Quebec. Nigel already making a start, splattering paint all over the canvas. 30 minutes on the clock. If you haven't already donated, please do so. UnitedWeStream.co.uk. Any donations go a really long way. So all the pieces that are being created tonight will be able to be yours if you want them as a memento of attending this event from the comfort of your own home. You will be able to get your hands on these unique one-off pieces that have been created live in front of you. This is such a rare, unique experience. You know, usually you might see art in a gallery or a shop, or you might commission it. The only place that you will see art being created like this is right here. You'll be able to pick your favorite. And yes, like Nigel said, the auction will be live tomorrow morning. So all of these pieces that you see tonight will be up for auction tomorrow. jumblebee.co.uk/artbattlemcr-UnitedWeStream. Don't worry, we will be auctioning them. We'll be sharing the details tomorrow over on our socials as well. United We Stream will be sharing all the details as well. So as long as you keep eyes on socials. The artists aren't being paid to take part tonight, so all the proceeds of the auction, well, 50% will go direct to the artist and 50% will go to the United We Stream fund as well, supporting the nighttime economy in Greater Manchester. Venues, bars, freelancers who are really struggling at the moment that haven't been able to operate due to the current situation. So a great cause, I'm sure you'll agree. That's it, we're into round two. Pete Obsolete, Georgia Meek, Nigel Turner, Cameron Brown. Artists, 5 minutes gone already. 5 minutes, just 25 minutes left on the clock. Four artists in round two. We've got Georgia Meek, Nigel Turner, Pete Obsolete and Cameron Brown painting live for you right now in their studios, in their living rooms, in their bedrooms. At the end of round two, you will be able to vote for your favorites. Two of these artists will be joining Amy and Quebec from round one in the final. And usually when we do Art Battle live in spaces across Greater Manchester, we don't ask the artists to paint again. But things are not normal, we all know that. So we're gonna put the pressure on, we're gonna challenge them, we're gonna make them paint for a second time. Round two ends at 9 p.m. 9 p.m. sharp in just 25 minutes. You'll be able to vote for your favorite. And then we will be going again, 9:30. The final will kick off. This is what they're battling for. They're battling for the coveted golden paintbrush. It's and a crate of wine donated by Most Wanted Wines. Thank you to those guys. Very generous. If you're over on socials, hashtag, there you go, Pete Obsolete's got his wine. Hashtag UnitedWeStreamGM. Let us know what you think. Maybe this is your first ever art battle and you're loving it. We'd love to know. We would absolutely love to know. UnitedWeStreamGM, get involved on social media. Let us know what you think. Maybe you are a regular attendee of Art Battle and you're liking how we're kind of coping with things tonight. The guys at UnitedWeStream are incredible, so thank you. Big love to those guys for making sure that all the tech has kept on track, doing an incredible job. I'm just here occasionally looking at my clock, giving the updates to the artists painting at home. Listen, artists, you got about 23 minutes left. Has Pete finished already? Not quite. I thought that was it. He'd gone. Just taking a break. It's fine. You do whatever you gotta do. So when we first kicked off, Georgia told us that she was gonna, or usually creates sound system pieces, and today she's gonna do a sound system with some Children of Zeus. That's what we like to see. Georgia Meek, a sound system with some nature. It's looking wonderful. Nigel Turner, a landscape, super colourful, already coming together. This is nuts. You've had just 8 minutes and already what's been created, what's developing live in front of our eyes is absolutely astonishing. Sheer talent being demonstrated and portrayed live for you tonight. Art Battle MCR on Twitter, Instagram, hashtag UnitedWeStream. Let us know what you think. You're going to be able to vote for your favourite. Artists, you've had nearly a third of your time. That's it, a third of your time is gone. Just 20 minutes left on the clock, artists. We've got Georgia, we've got Nigel, we've got Pete, and we've got Cameron. 20 minutes to go in round two. What better way to spend a Sunday night than watching a live stream on UnitedWeStream GM. If you haven't yet donated and you are able to donate anything at all, please do so. UnitedWeStream.co.uk if you're already watching the stream there. Just jump on the donate button. It's a pay what you feel event. Maybe you've got a bucket load of cash and you're feeling generous. Please donate whatever you can. So tomorrow, all of these pieces are going to be able to be yours, you could get your hands on any of these pieces. Maybe you're looking at George's right now thinking, yeah, I want that in my kitchen. Or maybe you're looking at Nigel's going, yes, perfect present for a friend. Perhaps Cameron's you want in your living room, or Pete's you want in the dining room. Whatever you want to do with these pieces, you can have them in your home. All you've got to do is get yourself over to jumblebee.co.uk/art-mcr-unitedwestream tomorrow. Tomorrow morning is when all of these pieces will be live for auction. You can bid on them and you can have them in your home, or maybe in your office at work. Maybe you work for the NHS and you want Amy's piece, or Three Muses' piece that was a tribute, a depiction of Florence Nightingale in charcoal. You can have it, you can take it home. 50% of all the bids will go to the United We Stream Fund, and 50% will go direct to the artist as well. Artist, 18 minutes left on the clock.
Like the original joint. Come on. Can't fool myself, I don't want nobody else to ever love me. You are my shining star, my guiding light, my love fantasy. There's not a minute, hour, day or night that I don't love you. You're at the top of my list, 'cause I'm always thinking of you. I still remember in the day that I was scared to touch you, how I spent my day dreaming, planning how to say I love you. You must have known that I had feelings deep enough to swim in. That's when you opened up your heart and you told me to come and hold my love.
Artist, 15 minutes left on the clock, just 15 minutes to go. You are halfway through round two. 50% of your time has gone. If this is your first time to an Art Battle event, thank you for joining us. It's a pleasure to have you on board this evening. My name's Hattie Pearson, looking after the clock watching tonight, making sure that the artists know how much time they have left to paint. And at this point, they are halfway through. 30 minutes is what they get given. And you get given the privilege of voting for your favourite. At the end of this round, at 9 o'clock, you'll be able to vote for your favourite. Get yourself over to social media, at Art Battle MCR. To vote for your favourite. Do it right now. We'll be putting polls up on Instagram, on Twitter, Art Battle Manchester, on Facebook as well. If you're not on socials, when you donate via the website unitedwestream.co.uk, pop in the comment box your favourite artist and your vote will be counted that way as well. Less than 15 minutes to go now, artists. Less than 15 minutes. Perfect Sunday evening vibes being provided as a soundtrack from the Soul Twins. as we get to see true, unique masterpieces being created at home. Georgia Meek doing her thing, Nigel Turner, a landscape beamed in sunshine, Cameron Brown in his bedroom, Pete Obsolete. Who is your favourite? In just under 15 minutes, you'll be able to vote over on our social media, Art Battle MCR, United We Stream. All of these pieces will be up for grabs. You can auction, they'll be in an auction and you'll be able to bid for them. Tomorrow morning, jumblebee.co.uk/artbattlemcr -UnitedWeStream. Either make a note of it, we'll be showing the details later, and of course we'll be showing them over on our socials on United We Stream as well. Stream GM, hashtag United We Stream. Thank you for all your donations. If you have already donated this evening, thank you. Big love to you. If you haven't yet done so and you are able to donate anything at all, unitedwestream.co.uk is where you can do it. Donations going towards the Nordoff Robbins Music Therapy Charity, Mayor of Greater Manchester's charity, Tackling Homelessness in Greater Manchester. And 70% of funds going to support the nighttime economy, venues, bars, restaurants, freelancers who aren't able to operate at the moment. Just 12 minutes left on the clock, artist. 12 minutes to go until I ask you to put your paintbrushes down, step away from your easels. So the four artists taking part, we've got Pete Obsolete, Nigel Turner, Cameron Brown, and Georgia Meek. Their names should be coming up on the screen very shortly, so you can find them on social media. Maybe you want to go and support these artists directly. Lots of them take commissions as well. Go and follow them individually, directly on socials. Get in touch with them, have a chat with them. Maybe you like their style, their vibe, and you think a commission, a piece created by them individually for as a gift or something for your own home. Or maybe you want one of these pieces that you've seen being painted live tonight. You can take it home. We'll be putting that auction live tomorrow. You'll be able to bid for any of these pieces. What an incredible thing to have in your home or in your office. 10 minutes to go, artist. I mean, I feel like it goes quick. Can't imagine. Can you imagine what it must feel like to be one of these artists right now? Nerve-wracking. Although usually, let's remember that when we do art battles live in venues across Greater Manchester, you know, there might be 200 or 500, sometimes 1,000 people. When we were at the Albert Hall for our 10th event, it was like a couple of thousand people, which is bonkers. The artists were under huge pressure. Right now, okay, 30 minutes is nothing. It's ridiculous that they only have 30 minutes. Most of these artists might take, you know, hours, days, months to create the kind of things that they're creating today. But 30 minutes is all they've got. And in fact, right now, they've only got 9 minutes left to finish these pieces. Just 9 minutes to go. artists, not sure whether this is going to come as good news or bad news. You've only got 8 minutes. 8 minutes to go in round two of Art Battle Lockdown Special 2020 being streamed. Hashtag United We Stream GM. Let us know what you think of the pieces that are being created live in front of your eyes in your living room tonight. You'll be able to vote for your favourite in just 8 minutes' time over on our socials at Art Battle MCR on Instagram and Facebook and Twitter. Who do you want to join? Amy and Quebec, who are the finalists from round one. Two of these artists in round two will be going through to the final, and we will be asking them to paint again. The pressure is on. The final will be taking place at 9:30 this evening. 7 minutes, artists, just 7 minutes to go. The time is ticking. Just 6 minutes until we ask the artists to put their paint brushes down and step away from the easels. Just 6 minutes. Artists, you've got just 5 minutes. You've had 25 minutes already and just 5 minutes to go. 5 minutes. If you've just joined the stream, hello, welcome. Thank you for being a part of this unique event. We've got artists painting live from home, coming to you wherever you are tonight. Maybe you're in Greater Manchester, across the UK, throughout the world. It's a pleasure to have you a part of this event. We've already had round one, two artists going through to the final. The final is going to kick off at 9:30. The artists that you're seeing right now, we've got Georgia, Nigel Turner, Pete Obsolete, Cameron Brown. They've got 5 minutes left on the clock. And then you, at home, can vote for your favourite. Get yourselves over to social media, Art Battle MCR, on Instagram and Twitter, or on Facebook, where facebook.com/artbattlemanchester. We're going to be putting polls up for you to vote for your favourite at 9 p.m. when the lines close. The lines? So nobody's dialing in. Round two will close. We're shutting it down at 9 p.m. and you can vote for your favourite. Two artists will be going through to the final. Artists, I would suggest you make your final preparations. Not long to go. It's absolutely outstanding what has been achieved in just 30 minutes. Some of the most talented people in Manchester coming to your front room live tonight. This is it. 4 minutes. 4 minutes left on the clock. Who is your favourite? Who do you want to join Amy and Quebec from round one in the final? Make sure you get yourself over to social media, ArtBattleMCR on Twitter and Instagram, ArtBattleManchester on Facebook. Vote for your favourite. Who do you think is the best? Who do you want to win? This is what they're fighting for. This is what they're battling out for, the coveted golden paintbrush and a crate of wine donated by the very, very generous guys at Most Wanted Wines. This is it. This is it, the golden paintbrush. It's solid, 24 karat, I'm telling you. Artists, 3 minutes left on the clock. 3 minutes to go. I thought Nigel Turner had finished then. He keeps stepping back and observing his piece, checking what final prep needs to be done. 2 minutes to go, artists. 120 seconds. Pete looks like he's wiping his hands down and... Less than 2 minutes to go, artists. One minute. 60 seconds. Ooh. I don't know why I'm taking a deep breath. I'm not the one painting, I'm just sitting here looking at the clock. How hard can that be? artists, 30 seconds. So what we're gonna do, everyone at home, we're gonna count down from 10 seconds. Normally, when we're at a venue doing this live, we have a big countdown together. But you know what? I'm on my own tonight. So in 15 seconds, let's count down. You ready? Counting down at home from 10, 9, 8, I can hear you, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Artists, put your paintbrushes down and step away from your easels. Everyone at home, let's get a massive round of applause. The production team, everyone here tonight, United We Stream, you guys smashed it. Well done. Right, let's check in with the guys right now. And you at home can vote for your favorite right now. Get yourself over to social media, ArtBattleMCR on Instagram and Twitter, ArtBattleManchester on Facebook as well. Artists, let's go to Georgia Meek first. Georgia, how do you feel about your piece? You said that you were gonna create a sound system kind of with some nature included. Tell me about what you've created tonight.
So it's kind of like nature in a triangle. But then also coming out and on the outskirts, it's like speakers, sound systems. I don't know if you can see it or not. I'm using my phone.
And do you feel like you've got everything finished that you wanted to in 30 minutes? Are you pleased with where you got to?
At the start I had a mess up a little bit. I did the triangle wrong, so I had to rub it out and redo it. But apart from that, yeah.
Nobody noticed. You've done an incredible job. Well done. If you can just pop it back somewhere so we can see it static. An aesthetic view so everyone at home can vote for it. Leave your phone like locked up, so yeah, pull it down just a touch so we can see it. And then if you watching at home, if this is your favorite, go over to our social media, vote for Georgia. Her Twitter handle, her social handle should be as up there as well. We'll come to Nigel next. Nigel, how are you doing? Are you happy? Covered in paint, look at your hands.
Yeah, very much so. It's just an amazing experience. I'm really proud of what I've done.
I would be very proud of that. Yeah. Did you get everything done that you wanted to as well?
Nearly. Obviously, could spend more time doing the bluebells. But yeah, happy with it. Really happy with it.
You've absolutely smashed it. I tell you what, all these pieces are going to be up for auction as of tomorrow morning. So after the event, you know, tonight you can finish it off if you really want.
Yeah,
we'll
be
see.
Nice.
I don't think you need to. I'm not telling you need to. I'm in no position to tell you that it's not good. It's brilliant. So we might be speaking to you a bit later on if you get yourself through to the final, but well done. You've done an incredible job. You should be very proud of yourself. Let's come and speak to Cameron, who's in his bedroom. So tell me about your piece.
I decided to paint Nick Cave. I just thought on bleak times, you need a bit of Nick Cave. That was my logic behind it, yeah.
And has he been your soundtrack over the last, you know, couple of weeks, month or so?
What was that, sorry?
Has Nick Cave been your inspiration, your kind of soundtrack over the last couple of weeks?
Oh, yeah, it's just anything miserable that makes me cry. That was the trick for me, yeah.
Sometimes you've got to cry it out, that's fine. All four of you have just blown my mind. It's incredible what you've achieved in 30 minutes. And what materials did you use, Cameron?
Just black and white, really quick.
Okay, brilliant. So it needs a bit of time to dry. Leave it there, go and relax so we can see it. Everyone at home can vote for that if they think it is the best out of these four that have been painted in round two. Pete, last but not least, what have you created this evening?
All the pieces that I do, I give names. So I'd like someone to give this guy a name, but basically love, and he's speaking love, so who's got hearts in his eyes.
He's got hearts in his eyes. He's speaking love. I love it. It's absolutely outstanding. You smashed it. And you've got fairy lights. You're creating the mood there. I like it. I like it. So what's going to happen now? If all four artists, you can go and really relax, get yourself a drink. Make sure you come back when we'll be announcing the winners around the two artists going through to round two. We'll be announcing that at about 9:20. So if you are watching at home and you want to vote for your favourite, you can do so now. The vote's going to be open until 9:15. All you've got to do is get yourself over to our socials, Art Battle MCR on Twitter and Instagram. There should be some polls up there. Just vote for your fave. Or you can find us on Facebook as well, Art Battle Manchester. Or if you're not on social media, you can donate at unitedwestream.co.uk. And when you make that donation, just pop in the comments box your favourite from this round. We've got Georgia Lee. We've got Nigel Turner, Pete Obsolete, and Cameron Brown. We should have each of the captions coming up as well on the screen so you know whose is whose. Georgia Meek has created the sound system in the triangle with nature. Nigel Turner has created the woodland with bluebells. Cameron Brown has created Nick Cave in his bedroom. And Pete Obsolete has created a speaking love. Who is your favourite? You've got 10 minutes to vote over on our social media. And then two of the artists from this round will be joining Amy and Quebec from round one. And we will be going into the final at 9:30 this evening. So the four artists in the final will be painting again. We don't normally do this, but we're putting the pressure on. The challenge is set. But I don't know who it is, so I'm watching my back. I can see him when I'm deep in the covers. When I awake, I don't see them. Nigel's doing my job for me. We do love Manchester, and you are over. And so, Pete, donate right now if you haven't yet done so. UnitedWeStream.co.uk. Anything you're able to donate is hugely appreciated. Going to such great cause. The Nordoff Robbins Music Therapy Charity, the Mayor of Greater Manchester's charity, helping tackle homelessness in our region, and 70% of the funds are supporting the nighttime economy. Venues, bars, restaurants, all the places that we love to go that we can't go at the moment. They can't operate. We need to support them, and you are able to support them by donating right now via unitedwestream.co.uk. Thank you in advance. Oh, we've got ourselves another pet. We've got ourselves a pug. Georgia, is this her way of getting extra votes? I don't know. If you are persuaded by pets and pugs, then maybe Georgia's your girl. Like I figured, I got my hand on the motherfucking trigger. When I saw him, make your ass start giggling. Three black.
crazy senior citizen. I live by the sword. I take my boys everywhere I go because I'm paranoid. I keep looking over my shoulder.
Just 5 minutes left to get your votes in. Art Battle MCO on Twitter, Instagram. Who is your favourite in this round? Who do you want to join Amy and Quebec in the final?
Day by day it's more impossible to cope. I feel like I'm the one that's doing dope. Can't keep a steady hand because I'm nervous. Every Sunday morning I'm in service, praying for forgiveness and trying to find an exit out for business. I know the Lord is looking at me, but yet and still it's hard for me to feel happy. I often drift when I drive, having fatal thoughts of suicide. Bang and get it over with, and then I'm worry free. But that's
it's
bullshit.
Art Battle Lockdown Special 2020. My name's Hattie. I'm in charge of timekeeping tonight. It's not a very difficult job. Round two is completed. You've got just 5 minutes to vote for your favourite in this round. Over on our social media, Art Battle MCR, Instagram and Twitter, or over on Facebook as well. Maybe this has inspired you to get your own paintbrushes out, your own pens, your crayons. Get creative with the kids or your partner, whoever you're locking down with right now. And we hope to see you live at a live art battle very soon. Like most events, we did actually have one in the diary, which we've had to rearrange for later on in the year. You can find all the details of that over on our Facebook page as well.
He was going down, we figured, but this wasn't no ordinary nigga. He stood about 6 or 7 feet. Now that's the nigga I be seeing in my sleep. So we triple teamed on him, dropping them motherfucking bees on him. The more I swung, the more blood flew. Then he disappeared, and my boys disappeared too. Then I felt just like a fiend. It wasn't even close to Halloween. It was dark as fuck on the streets. My hands were all bloody from punching on the concrete. Goddamn, homie. My mind is playing tricks on me.
Just 5 minutes left to get your votes in for your favourite artist in round two. Who is your favourite? Is Georgia Meek going to take the crown for you? Her sound system, a nature piece that she's created in her bedroom. What about Nigel Turner, the landscape with a woodland floor of bluebells? Or Cameron Brown. Oh, Cameron Brown's there. Don't worry, Cameron, nothing's happening. You can go and go back to doing whatever he was doing. He's created Nick Cave, who's been his soundtrack over the last couple of weeks. And then Pete Obsolete, his unique style, speaking love. Get your votes in right now. Art Battle MCR on Instagram and Twitter, or over on Facebook, Art Battle Manchester. Two of these artists will be going through to the final and painting again for the second time tonight alongside our finalists from round one, Amy Coney and Quebec. Amy created a tribute to the NHS and Quebec created a piece inspired by the Hacienda, spray painted in yellow and black. Two very different pieces. All four artists in the first round were completely different to anything that we can see on our screens right now. That is the beauty of Art Battle. Artists creating things that you won't ever have seen in 30 minutes. Most of these artists take hours, days, weeks, months, years even to create some of the stuff that you can see like this. And all of these pieces you will be able to bid for tomorrow morning. All of these pieces will be up for auction at jumblebee.co.uk/artbattlemcr-unitedwestream. That was a mouthful. You probably didn't remember that. Don't worry, we'll be sharing all the details on our social media from StreamGM and from Art Battle as well. And we'll make sure that the details are up on the screen before we log off tonight. 3 minutes to get your votes in. So important that you do this. Usually when we're live, we hand out poker chips as you walk through the door, as we scan your ticket, and then you get to use your poker chips. A white one, a purple one, and a gold one. And we put gold buckets in front of the artist's easels, and you pop your poker chip in the golden bucket of your favorite artist. But tonight we're doing things online, like we have to. For the safety of ourselves, for the safety of each others. Just a couple more minutes to get your votes in. Is it? Votes have now closed. Thank you for getting involved on socials, for casting your vote on your favourite tonight. The four artists that have taken part in round two are Georgia Meek, Nigel Turner, Cameron Brown, and Pete Obsolete. We are now going to count those votes. And very shortly, we will be revealing the two artists that will be joining Amy and Quebec going through to the final. The final kicks off at 9:30, so make sure you are here. Another 30 minutes will be on the clock. The four finalists painting again. Who do you want to win? Art Battle Lockdown Special 2020. Make sure you stay tuned. Make sure you donate if you haven't already done so. UnitedWeStream.co.uk. Every penny makes a massive difference. Thank you so much from everyone at United We Stream for every single donation that has already been made.
why, when, and where. We're all precious in His sight. And a rose is still and always will be a rose.
Very shortly, we will be announcing the two artists from round two that will be joining Amy and Quebec from round one in the final. Thank you for joining us this evening on United We Stream. This is Art Battle Lockdown Special. I'm Hattie, hosting proceedings this evening. We have had our two rounds. Eight artists have painted live in 30 minutes. If you've just joined us, these guys have created these in 30 minutes. And very soon we will be finding out who is going into the final. And our DJs for this evening are the wonderful Soul Twins. What a cracking job they've done, providing all the chilled Sunday vibes, exactly what we need, helping us wind down. Artists, very soon we will be coming back to you, revealing who is going to be joining Amy and Quebec in the final. Who was your favourite? Did you vote for your favourite? If you didn't, don't worry. Do not worry. You will be able to vote for your favourite in the final. The final is going to be kicking off at 9:30. I've just felt my phone go. This is how normally I get handed an envelope. But hey, the world that we're living in, social distancing, I've just been sent a WhatsApp with the two artists going through. Should we get a drum roll? Artists, are you there? Is Georgia there? Pete Obsolete, are you there? Have we got all four of our artists? Where's Georgia? Is Georgia there? I'm not going to announce who's... I am not announcing who is going through to the final until Georgia comes back to the room. I hope she does come back to the room. Thank you for voting at home if you did. Like I say, normally what happens is I get handed an envelope with the finalists or the winners, but hey, I've got a WhatsApp. Georgia! Yes, she's there. Right, the results are in. The results are in. The two artists joining Amy and Quebec in the final of Art Battle Lockdown Special 2020 in no particular order are Nigel Turner. Yes! And Cameron Brown. Massive round of applause. Everyone at home, I know everyone's cheering, going wild. You guys smashed it. Let's have a quick check-in with Nigel. Nigel, how are you feeling? Well done. Congratulations on getting through to the final.
Feeling amazing. Very, 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 very pleased against talented artists.
Well, listen, I hate to break it to you, but you're going to have to paint again in like 10 minutes.
Yes, easy.
Right, so are you going to do the same again or are you going to do something different?
I'm going to tease you with a lovely sunset over the sea.
Okay, we're going to get a sunset from Nigel Turner very shortly. Right, go away, Nigel. Get yourself all set up and ready. You'll be joining another call very shortly. Congratulations, you made it through to the final. Let's have a quick chat to Cameron. Well done, my friend. Congratulations. You went in doing something dark, something miserable, something sad. You said it yourself, a portrait of Nick Cave. It was worth it. But you've got to do it all over again.
Yeah.
Are you ready? Are you ready to paint again? You've got 10 minutes.
see what happens. I've just got to wing it. I don't know.
Are you going to do another Nick Cave, or what's the plan of attack?
I'm going to do a portrait of Mark E. Smith.
Okay, Mark E. Smith, keeping with the theme of male musicians. Okay, go away. Get yourself prepped. You've got 10 minutes to take a breather, and we're going again. Pete Obsolete, you were incredible. Georgia Meek, it was beautiful. You said you had a little mess up. Absolutely not. We loved it. Thank you to all four artists. We're going to say farewell, and very shortly we're going to be joining Nigel and Cameron and Amy and Quebec. Just a few minutes to go. Let me check my clock. Okay, it's 25 past nine. We'll see how quickly we can get the call up, and we will be going in with the final of Art Battle Lockdown Special 2020. So that is it, four artists. Gonna be painting again. Amy and Quebec have had like an hour to relax and get their heads together, prepare their canvases and their paints and their palettes, their water. Probably had another drink, a pit stop. Well, Cameron and Nigel have about 5 minutes to get themselves together. Oh, rather them than me. But we are going again. The final is happening from 9:30 until 10 p.m. The four finalists painting live, 30 minutes on the clock. Thank you so much for being a part of Art Battle this evening. It's been weird. For me, it's been crazy doing it online, remotely like this. You know, normally we'd be at a venue in Greater Manchester, a hub of vibrancy, a crowd buzzing off what's going on live on stage with the artists facing inwards to each other with their easels on the stage. Usually they have their own headphones in pure focus mode. Concentration like you can't begin to imagine. Well, we're going again, it's happening. Four artists, Amy Coney, who did an incredible tribute to the NHS. She's gonna be painting again. We'll be finding out what she's doing very shortly. Quebec did a Hacienda inspired piece, black and yellow portrait with spray paints. Nigel Turner did a landscape of woodland with a sea of bluebells on the woodland floor. And Cameron Brown did a dark portrait of Nick Cave. And this time in the final, he is going to be doing Mark E. Smith. Four artists painting again. And don't forget, if you like any of the pieces that you've seen tonight, we've seen 8 pieces painted live in front of you this evening. What an incredible experience, a rare opportunity to see artists doing what they do, creating it for you. And we're going again. You will be able to bid for all of the pieces in an auction that will be going live tomorrow morning. Jumble B, like Bumblebee but with a J, you got it. jumblebee.co.uk/artbattlemcr-unitedwestream. We will be sharing that link over on our social media, over on StreamGM as well, and all the details at the end of the night. So any of the pieces that you want to get your hands on, that you want displayed in your home as a memento of lockdown, or perhaps in your office when you finally get to go back to work. Maybe you already work from home, have a studio or a den that you work from, and you think one of the pieces that you've seen being painted tonight would fit perfectly. Then you can get your hands on them tomorrow morning. jumblebee.co.uk/artbattlemcr-unitedwestream. 50% of the proceeds from that auction will go direct to the United We Stream Fund, supporting the nighttime economy, venues, bars, restaurants in Greater Manchester. And 50% will go to the artists. The artists aren't being paid to be a part tonight. They've given up their time, as mad as it sounds. They've been pushed to their limits, especially these four artists that are going to paint again. Nigel Turner and Cameron Brown only finished the final. Oh, they finished their round at 9 p.m. They've only had half an hour to kind of get their heads together. You can see, Cameron and Nigel are scrabbling around desperately trying to sort their canvases out. Quebec and Amy have had a bit of time to get their pieces together. Very shortly, we are going to be meeting for the second time tonight our four artists, Amy Coney, Quebec, Nigel Turner and Cameron Brown. I'm excited, so excited to see what they've got in store. I wonder whether they were prepared for this. So this is it. Should we go again? The time is 9:29. I reckon we should just go straight in. No messing around, provided the artists are ready, of course. Let's see them. Let's get them up on the screen. Amy Coney, hi babes. Cameron Brown, how are you doing? Give us a wave. Nigel Turner, hello my friend.
Hello.
And Quebec. Ready? He's there. Is he there?
Hello,
he's
right.
There. Guys, we're just going to get a countdown because we're bang on 9:30 and you know I'm a stickler for time. So we're going to get a countdown very shortly. I hope you guys are prepared. I can't wait to see. I have no idea what Amy and Quebec are going to do. They've had a bit more time than Nigel and Cameron. Let's get a countdown. Watching at home, I want a countdown along with me as loud as you can. From 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Go on, artists, off you go. Paint. 30 minutes on the clock. 9:30 until 10 p.m. We've got Cameron Brown doing a portrait of Mark E. Smith. Quebec with his spray cans. Spray paints going in with the yellow, with the vibrancy. Amy Coney on the bottom right. Not being shy, straight on the canvas with the blue paint. And then we've got Nigel Turner. He's just put some tape on his canvas. He's there, he's using his fingers. 30 minutes on the clock, artists. You know what you've got to do, stay calm. You guys have got this, tough. We're putting serious pressure on you, challenging you. Painting for the second time. Normally at Art Battle, we do not ask our artists to paint twice. But they've got this. They know what they're doing. We've got faith in them, as I'm sure you do at home as well. So at the end of this round, at 10 p.m., you will be able to vote for your favorite artist, and then we will be crowning a winner of Art Battle Lockdown 2020. And then all 12 of these pieces, we had 4 pieces in the first round, 4 pieces in the second round, and 4 pieces in the final, 12 pieces of pure genius art created in Greater Manchester live for you this evening will be up for auction tomorrow morning. And if you haven't yet donated via unitedwestream.co.uk, please do so. This is a pay what you feel event. Usually tickets for Art Battle are £15. If you're able to donate that, brilliant, perfect, thank you. But if you can only spare a quid or two, that is also incredible. And we massively appreciate anything you're able to support the fund with. Right, artists, you got this. 28 minutes to go. Thank you. Nigel Turner has some pace on that paintbrush. Is it not phenomenal what these four artists have already created in 4 minutes? Artists, you've already had 5 minutes. Amy, have you had a glass of wine, Amy? One, yeah, right. Don't believe you. 25 minutes to go, artists. 25 minutes left on the clock. This is the final. If you have just joined the stream, hello, good evening, welcome. Thank you so much. Better late than never, eh? My name's Hattie Pearson. I'm looking after clock watching. Basically updating the artists, telling them how long they've got, how long they are allowed to continue holding their paintbrushes. It looks like Amy is making a sunset, similar perhaps to what Nigel Turner is doing. She's laughing. I don't know why she's laughing. It's beautiful, Amy. Quebec is the chap with the gas mask on in his warehouse, in his studio based just by Islington Mill in Salford, creating a mess. A mess on the wall. A beautiful mess on the canvas. Love Manchester. Love MCR. We do love MCR. You're right about that, Quebec. An incredibly fitting tribute. And if this is your first time to experience an Art Battle event, I hope you're loving it. I hope you're loving it as much as I love sitting here and taking it all in. Enjoying this, quite frankly, ridiculously unique experience. There are no other places that you could see artists battling it out live in front of your eyes in just 30 minutes. Sometimes these artists, you know, they'll work on pieces for days, weeks, months, years. This is no mean feat, and usually we'll be at venues all across Greater Manchester, putting the pressure on, you know, circling them as they're on the stage. But tonight, I'm not going to say they've got it easy. By absolutely no stretch have these artists got it easy, because these guys have painted twice. But they are in the comfort of their own home, so perhaps they are feeling a bit more relaxed than they may do if we were at a live event. So at 10 p.m., that will be the final over, and you will be able to vote for your favourite. So you can get yourself over to Art Battle MCR on Twitter, on Instagram, Art Battle Manchester on Facebook. Cameron is loving the tunes. The Soul Twins have just nailed it tonight. We have loved every second. Look at Cameron vibing out to the tunes. Thank you to the Soul Twins for offering up a delight of a soundtrack tonight. I used to cop a lot. I reckon Cameron has got the music up full volume at home. That's what I'm saying. Artists, you got 22 minutes to go. 22 minutes left.
I like to take events to the end for $2 million. That's the audio damage double. mind what my government doing like. Either I'm off to end grade A, who's to say? I wrote this one in BCDCO section. If you don't believe me, go get back and check then. Cell number 17, I'm under the top bunk. I say this not to be mean, was bad like a pop jump. Pop the trunk, on see cyberpunk, leave a mess. Scrape off a bit, ain't no escape. Blame my left tape, definition super villain. A killer who loved children, one who was well skilled in destruction as well as building. My city selling teachers to try to be trifle. I'm trading science fiction with my man alive lifer. A pie pipe, I holler around, my dollar and a dime. Doors dig, ring around the white collar crime. Get out my face, ask about my case, need toothpaste. Freshman, monkey style,
artist. 20 minutes to go. You've had 10 minutes of your allocated time in the final. This is it. 20 minutes left on the clock. The Art Battle Lockdown Special. Coming to you live. United We Stream. You can donate right now. UnitedWeStream.co.uk. Anything at all. This is a pay as you feel event. Usually tickets for Art Battle are £15. If you're able to afford that, please donate. If you can only stretch to a couple of quid, by all means, that is greatly accepted. Thank you in advance for every single penny. It's all going to the United We Stream Fund. Nordoff Robbins Music Therapy Charity doing incredible work. The Mayor of Greater Manchester's charity tackling homelessness in Greater Manchester and supporting the nighttime economy. Venues, bars, restaurants, freelancers in Greater Manchester who are really suffering at the moment, struggling, you know? We all want to be out. We all want to be partying, dancing, eating, drinking, going to our favourite places. So please support those establishments by donating anything you can. Quebec has resorted to the flicking technique. Love it. So on the top left, we've got artist Cameron Brown painting Mark E. Smith. This is following up from his original painting that he did of Nick Cave in round two. Quebec is our graffiti artist using spray paints tonight. I'm guessing that's a B that he's currently doing. In the first round, if you were joining us at the start of the evening, he did a tribute to Hacienda. Amy Coney in the bottom right in the first round, here she is. In the first round, she did a beautiful depiction, a tribute to the NHS. And right now, I'm taking it that she's doing a sunset. And then on the bottom left, we've got Nigel Turner also doing a sunset. In the second round, he painted the woodland landscape with bluebells. That got him the place in the final tonight. And all of these pieces, the four pieces that you are seeing being painted live, wherever you are at home, perhaps you're tucked up on the sofa or nibbling on some snacks, whatever Art Battle is coming to you right now. All these pieces, these four and the first four that were painted in round one, the second four that were painted in round two, will all be up for auction as of tomorrow morning. You'll be able to bid for all these pieces. And we're hoping that we're gonna raise a bucket load of cash. You can bid whatever you like, maybe 30 quid, 50 quid, 100 quid, 1,000 pounds, whatever you think the piece is worth, however much you want it. Jumblebee, as in bumblebee, but with a J, jumblebee.co.uk/artbattlemcr-UnitedWeStream. If I said that too quick, don't worry. You can find all the details over on our socials. United We Stream will be sharing it. We'll also be sharing it over on Art Battle MCR on Twitter and Instagram. And 50% of the proceeds will be going to the United We Stream Fund and 50% will be going direct to the artist. So anything you'll be able to do to support the cause would be incredible. So thank you in advance for getting involved in the auction, which will be going live tomorrow morning. Artists, 15 minutes, half time. 15 minutes to go. We got a thumbs up from Nigel there. Quietly confident, I think. We're gonna see his piece come together very quickly. His use of tape to get that dead straight line on the horizon. Clever. Not just a pretty face, Nigel. Just 14 minutes, artists. This is the point where, well, it's a good job you're not me, but if I were you, I'd be starting to panic. But you guys have got it. You guys have got this. No need to panic. 14 minutes, so it's loads of time. So at 10 p.m., the final will be done. That will be it. No more painting as of 10 p.m. And you watching at home will be able to vote for your favourite. Who do you want to win? Art Battle Lockdown 2020. Just make sure you get yourself over to social media, Art Battle MCR on Instagram, Twitter, Art Battle Manchester on Facebook. If you're not on social media, then when you donate via the United We Stream website, just pop in the comments box after you donate your favourite and we will count your vote that way as well. Thank you in advance for all your donations. Thank you to all 8 artists who have taken part tonight. They have done an incredible job. Truly inspiring. Thirteen minutes left, artists. Artists, 11 minutes to go. You know what? There's been a few messages tonight on social media and direct as well. about people being inspired by what they're seeing tonight, which is just a complete joy. A total joy to know that people at home are getting involved as well. I've got a little five-year-old friend, a daughter of my friend Gemma and Phil, who's been painting along at home as well. We should be able to see some pictures very soon as well. Jenna Hornby has been painting. Loads of kids inspired by the artists that are doing their thing tonight. I think Jenna's a little friend of Amy's. So if your kids are getting involved, well done. We love the fact that we're inspiring the next generation of talent, creative artists coming through Greater Manchester. And what phenomenal role models that they have. You know, all eight artists that have taken part tonight have given up their time for free to inspire you and your children, your loved ones, not just in Manchester, but the UK and the world. If this doesn't inspire you, I don't know what would. 30 minutes, an incredible achievement, an amazing thing to be able to do. It's awe-inspiring. We've got Cameron Brown right now, Quebec, Amy Coney, Nigel Turner, fighting, battling it out. We make it sound, I don't know, quite aggressive. Far from it. They're all lovely. So calm and collected. I'd be having a total meltdown if that was me. Artists, you've got 10 minutes left on the clock. 10 minutes left in the final. 10 minutes to go. These are the final four pieces being painted this evening that will be available for you at home to bid on. When we put them live in the auction, they could be yours. You could have one of these in your very own home or in your office space, wherever you would like it. We'll sort out all the payment and the postage. Don't worry about that. All the details will be up on jumblebee.co.uk/artbattlemcr-unitedwestream. We'll be sharing those details over on our social media and at the end of the evening as well. Artists, you've got 9 minutes. 9 minutes to go. Artists, I think I looked at the clock when I said 9 minutes, just as we were nearly up. I have 9 minutes. Artists, it may come as good news. Maybe you're just ready for this to be over. You've got 7 minutes. Maybe you're up Struggle Street, at Panic Station. Don't worry. Oh, we got ourselves a child. Nigel Turner's kid is making an appearance. We've had all sorts tonight. Kids, pets, everyone's welcome. Although I'm not a parent, but is it past bedtime? Hey, it's not past bedtime when your dad is painting live on the internet. What a cool dad. If you are able to donate, please do so. This is a free event. You've joined the stream for free, but it would be incredible if you were able to make a donation at unitedwestream.co.uk. 6 minutes. That's it, 6 minutes to go. And then I will be telling the artists to put their paintbrushes down and step away from their easels. And then it's over to you to vote for your favourite. Who will it be? Cameron? Will it be Quebec? Will it be Amy? Or will it be Nigel? Get yourself over to Instagram, Twitter, Facebook, Art Battle MCR. In just 6 minutes, artists, it's gonna be over. Thank goodness. Quebec's gone AWOL. He's still there. He's put his canvas on the floor. At least he didn't do a Tony Husband and showed us his props, I suppose. Nigel Turner covering himself in paint. And Quebec bringing his canvas back to our screens. Wow. Five minutes, artists. You've had 25 minutes and you've nailed every second. You have made the most of every minute that we've given you tonight. You should be so proud of yourselves. I'm proud of you. Be proud of yourselves. 5 minutes. And then you could take a breather. Have another glass of wine, Amy. She's so ready for that. So ready for that. Just 4 minutes left to go. Nigel Turner's making those final preparations, those waves crashing. Cameron bobbing along to the music with a paintbrush in his hand, in his hand and in his mouth. Amy's paintbrush, 2 to the dozen, rapid. Rapid. Quebec making his final spraying dots on his canvas of the bees, his Manchester tribute. Super colourful. In the first round, it was a black and yellow piece. Now he is going all out, pulling out the big guns. Super colourful. Artists, 3 minutes, just 3 minutes to go. I'm nervous. I don't know why I'm nervous. I'm not doing anything. Just sitting here looking at the clock every couple of minutes. You got this. Come on, guys. 3 minutes. Start thinking about making your final touches. What are those things that you do not want to miss? I am absolutely blown away. Flabbergasted. Look at this. This is bonkers. 30 minutes has been on the clock, and look at what has been created. Just astonishing. Artists, 2 minutes. 2 minutes. Yeah. 120 seconds left on the clock. So, watching at home, this is your next task. Get yourself over to social media. Twitter, Instagram, Facebook, Art Battle MCR, Art Battle Manchester, because in about 70 seconds, we're going to be calling it a day on the final of Art Battle Lockdown Special. Just 60 seconds left on the clock. Who is your favourite? Who do you want to win? Get your phone out right now if you're not already watching on your phone. Vote for your favorite when we put the polls up on Twitter, on Instagram, or Facebook. All the votes will be combined. and at about 20 past 10 this evening, we will be announcing the winner. Artists, you've got 30 seconds left on the clock. And if you've been with us all evening, you know the score by now. At home, I want you to join in with the countdown from 10. Normally when we're live, we go in together and we do a huge countdown. Everyone in the crowd, but hey, it's just me on my own tonight and a few of the production team. They'll join in as well. Artists, you've got 10 seconds. 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Artists, put your paint brushes down. Step away from your easels. Everyone at home, let's give them a massive round of applause. Woo! Artists, you smashed it. You were incredible. All four of you artists in the final, the four artists who took part as well, Three Muses, Tony Husband, Georgia Meek and Pete Obsolete. Thank you so much to those guys for taking part. All four of you artists. Cameron, you were incredible. Give us a wave. Your portrait of Marquis Smith to follow up your portrait of Nick Cave. Well done, my friend. That is just sensational. Quebec, there you are, it's gone dark. You're in your studio in Islington, just behind Islington Mill. Thank you for taking the time to create that. Leave it there so we can, so everyone listening, watching at home can, we can't quite see it. If you put us on top of a bin or something, we'll come and have a chat to you in a bit. Amy Coney, well done, congratulations. Your second piece to follow up your tribute of your, the NHS tribute. And Nigel Turner doing a sunset piece as well. So get yourself over to social media. You've got 15 minutes to vote for your favorite. Who is going to win Art Battle Lockdown Special 2020? Huge, huge respect. Massive love to all the artists that have taken part tonight. What an incredible, incredible achievement. It's completely impossible to begin to imagine having that much talent. So well done. I'm proud of you guys. Thank you for taking the time out of your Sunday. Thank you for being a part of this unique event. You were ace. Don't go too far because at 10:15 we will be closing the voting and then of course we will be revealing the winner of Art Battle Lockdown Special. And this is the prize. The coveted golden paintbrush, this is it. This is what the battle has all been about. This is it. I've said it before, I'll say it again. 24 karat, real, yeah. Lockdown Special 2020, this is it. And a crate of wine donated by Most Wanted Wines. The winner will be sent that in the post along with this. Anti-backed, of course. And don't forget, tomorrow morning, the auction will be going live. These four pieces that you see right now, you'll be able to get your hands on them, have them in your own home or in your workspace, your office, along with the other eight pieces that have been painted, created in just 30 minutes. We'll be sharing all the details of that. But you can bookmark it right now, set a reminder on your phone. Tomorrow it'll be going live on Jumble Bee, like Bumblebee but with a J, jumblebee.co.uk/artbattlemcr-unitedwestreet. Maybe you want a memento of lockdown. What better way to remember lockdown? Celebrating local talent, creative artists doing their thing. Hi! Vote for Cam's Dash. Is it, this is Cameron's housemate or friend, partner, somebody. Brother! Don't get a brother and a partner confused. These have been just sensational is the word that I'm gonna go with tonight. You have got just 10 minutes to get your votes in for your favorite. Who would you like to win? Who would you like to see take home the coveted golden paintbrush? Who deserves that crate of wine from Most Wanted Wines? Get yourself over to social media, Art Battle MCR on Twitter and Instagram, Art Battle Manchester on Facebook. Don't forget to donate as well if you've joined us. Thank you so much. It's been an absolute joy, a pleasure, an honour. to be a part of it. My name's Hattie Pearson, hosting Art Battle tonight. And you can donate right now at unitedwestream.co.uk. Anything you're able to give at all really does go a long way and is greatly appreciated. So thank you in advance. And when the auction goes live tomorrow as well, 50% of everything that is raised will go direct to the United We Stream Fund, and 50% will go direct to the artists as well. The artists have been hit hard, struggling as well themselves. So every penny counts. Get your votes in now, just 10 minutes to get your votes in. Either just send us a direct comment on Twitter, ArtBattleMCR, or on Instagram as well. And then we will be crowning the winner of Art Battle Manchester Lockdown Special. If you haven't yet got your vote in, please do so as soon as you can. Who's your favourite? Are you going to go with Cameron's portrait of Marquis Smith? Are you going to go with Quebec's Manchester tribute? Yeah. Amy Coney's landscape. Or Nigel Turner's sunset. As soon as we close the votes at 10:15, we will be as rapid as physically possible to count them. We have had so many, so hundreds of votes already. We will reveal the winner as soon as physically possible. Don't forget to donate as well. UnitedWeStream.co.uk. You know what? I'm kind of glad that I am not allowed to cast a vote because I don't know which way I'd go. It's a tough, tough decision. If you're at home watching, please get involved. Who's your favourite? I think Quebec is trying to win over some votes by entertaining us right now. Whatever. We've had pets, we've had kids. No nudity, well, thank goodness. We did have Tony Husband's crotch, but he was clothed, so that's fine. And of course, the soundtrack to Art Battle Lockdown tonight has come from the Joyful Soul Twins. So big love to those guys for doing their thing, keeping us vibing out this Sunday evening. Thank you. got just 5 minutes to get your votes in. Find us on socials, Art Battle MCR, Instagram and Twitter, Art Battle Manchester on Facebook. Let us know what you think of the evening as well. If this is your first experience of Art Battle, thank you so much for being a part of this event. It's been different to normal, but it's been an honour to bring it direct to your living room. So thank you for having us. Thank you for choosing United We Stream tonight. And you can say thank you to us by donating right now as well. Anything at all you are able to donate makes a huge difference. Exactly what Nigel Turner is saying right now. Vote, donate. Donate, please. Anything at all. It's all going to supporting the nighttime economy, the venues, all of our favourite bars, restaurants, freelancers who have been hit by the current pandemic, struggling in lockdown. You can support those people that usually provide us entertainment at the weekends, that are there for us so we can let our hair down, to let ourselves loose. UnitedWeStream.co.uk. Donate whatever you can. Just 4 minutes left to get your votes in. Minutes left to donate, to vote. You can donate until the cows come home. Keep donating. Donate as many times as you want. Another way to donate as well will be the auction, which will be going live tomorrow morning. So these four pieces that you see in front of your eyes right now will be up for auction, along with the other four pieces that these artists created earlier this evening. And alongside the other four pieces created by three muses, Tony Husband, Georgia Meek, and Pete Obsolete. So in total, there will be 12 masterpieces created live in Greater Manchester by eight of the most talented creatives that Manchester has to offer. And you will be able to get your hands on them. The page is live now, but the auction will be live tomorrow morning. Jumblebee.co.uk with a J, jumblebee.co.uk/artbattlemcr-UnitedWeStream. Get yourself there right now, bookmark it. All the paintings will be up tomorrow morning. Don't worry about the logistics in terms of getting the paintings to you. We'll sort that out, we'll take good care of it. The artists will sign the pieces as well, so you can display them beautifully in your own home or in your office space. 50% of the proceeds of the auction go direct to the United We Stream Fund, and 50% goes to the artists as well. jumblebee.co.uk/artbattlemcr-UnitedWeStream. We will be sharing that link over on our social media, as will United We Stream as well. Right, 1 minute. If you haven't yet voted, why not? Come on, quick, do it sharpish. thank you. Thank you for getting involved tonight. Thank you for donating. Thank you for being a part of Art Battle Manchester. Quarter past 10 by my watch, so that is it. The voting has now closed. You can no longer cast your vote. Thank you for casting your vote if you did. Thank you for donating. We will now count all the votes as quickly as we can, and we will be revealing the winner of Art Battle Lockdown Special 2020. Very, very soon. So do not go anywhere. In the meantime, make yourself a brew, maybe a bit of a late night snack. If you haven't yet donated, unitedwestreet.co.uk. Who will be taking home the coveted golden paintbrush? Who is going to be taking this home? So at this point in the evening, when we are doing a live event of Art Battle, the crowd will be mingling, circling the stage, admiring the canvases, being inspired by the pieces that have been created live on the evening. Tonight, obviously, things have been a little bit different. You can see the pieces that have been created, and they will all be able to be bidded on. You'll be able to bid on them in the auction tomorrow morning. Get your hands on any of them. We will be announcing the winner very shortly, so do not go anywhere. This is the bit you don't want to miss. You've seen 8 artists being pushed, being challenged, being put under pressure, but in the comfort of their own home, which isn't how we normally do things. Normally there's hundreds of people circling them like eagles or something. But they've absolutely nailed it. Tonight has been so special. What a way to spend a Sunday evening in lockdown. Be joining, going back to the artist, having a chat to the winner as well. Will it be Cameron, who's painted Marky Smith? Will it be Quebec, our street artist? There he is. Will it be Amy Coney? Or will it be Nigel Turner, our sunset piece tonight? As soon as the results are in, very, very shortly, we will be revealing the winner of Art Battle Lockdown 2020. Donate, donate, donate if you haven't already. Please do so. Every penny is greatly received. Oh, we're getting a behind the scenes sneak peek of Quebec Studio. The voting has now closed, and the winner will be revealed very soon. Amy's nervous. No need to be nervous. You've all achieved something incredible this evening. In fact, not just one thing. All four of you have achieved 2 incredible things. 2 paintings. Our 4 artists. probably getting a little bit nervous at this point, awaiting the results. The Art Battle team are rapidly counting the votes. This is it, Art Battle Lockdown Special is over. The only thing remaining is the announcement of the winner. I don't have the result yet. I'm waiting. Normally I'd be handed an envelope with the result and the winner, but with social distancing, I got my phone. I'm waiting for the WhatsApp. I'm waiting for the WhatsApp of the result of Art Battle Lockdown. And this is it, this is the prize. The 24 carat coveted golden paintbrush. Art Battle Lockdown Special 2020. This is it, this is it. And a crate of wine donated by Most Wanted Wines. Big love to those guys, go check out the wine, drink it, it's ace. Nigel's loving the music. We should give a huge salute. Massive round of applause from everyone at home to the Soul Twins who have smashed it tonight. Been absolute troopers in their masks and their gloves, keeping themselves safe. Big love to the DJs providing the tunes tonight. The Soul Twins have smashed it, kept the vibe going all night long. Thank you for joining us this evening, Art Battle Manchester, coming to you from United We Stream. Thank you so much to the guys at United We Stream. I cannot tell you, the team here are incredible. So for me personally, Hattie Pearson, thank you to everyone at United We Stream on behalf of Art Battle for allowing us to host this event. It's been an incredible collaboration. I know all the artists feel exactly the same. It's such a joy and honour and a pleasure to be able to bring what we do to a wider audience. So thank you to the artists, all eight of the artists. Thanks to Art Battle. Thank you to United We Stream. Oh, thanks Hattie. Thanks, it's a pleasure. Like I say, all I do is like that. Look at the clock every so often. We have a winner. We have a winner. I've got the WhatsApp. I've got the WhatsApp. We need a drum roll. This is it. The coveted golden paintbrush. We have ourselves a winner of Art Battle Lockdown Special 2020. Thank you for watching at home. Thank you to all eight artists for getting involved. Thank you to United We Stream for hosting, bringing it to your living room. Thank you to you for watching. Thank you for voting. Thank you for donating. All eight artists, I think it's safe to say, have knocked it out the park. In round one, we had Quebec, who's here tonight. He joined us in the final. In round one, we had Amy Coney as well. She's here in the final. We had Three Muses, who did the beautiful Florence Nightingaling charcoal, and Tony Husband, who did the foreman on horses. And then in round two, we had Georgia Meek, who did the illustration of a sound system with nature. And then we had Nigel Turner doing his landscape woodland, who is also here right now with his family. We had Pete Obsolete, who did the speaking love. And then we had Cameron Brown, who tonight has joined us in the final with his piece, Mark E. Smith. Huge love and respect. Pure admiration to all eight artists who have taken part. Don't forget, all of these pieces, all 12 pieces, will be live tomorrow. jumblebee.co.uk/artbattlemcr-united-we-stream-you-at-home can bid in the auction for any of those pieces. Whatever you want to pay, the bid will be up to you. 50% of that will go direct to the United We Stream Fund and 50% to the artists as well. This is it! This is it! Right, we need a drum roll. Everyone at home, we're going to give ourselves a drum roll and I will announce the winner of Art Battle Lockdown Special 2020. Are we ready? Drum roll. And the winner is... Cameron Brown! Yes, my man! A huge round of applause to all the artists that took part tonight. Massive respect to Cameron. Nailed it. He's taken his glasses off, given his hair a wipe. Let's go live to the man himself.
Well done.
Cameron.
Yeah, well done.
Well done. How does it feel to be the winner of Art Battle Lockdown Special 2020 being streamed on United We Stream?
Nice one to run for with. It's all the piss heads in Warrington.
Sorry for the swears. I'm not sure we're allowed to swear.
Thanks to the Rose family. They made me promise that. Thank them. And also the DJs playing MF Doom. That really saw me through in that final end. So.
Oh, I don't think the DJs heard that, but Soul Twins, Cameron has thanked you for providing the soundtrack. Cameron, you had half an hour between finishing at 9 p.m. and then between 9 p.m. and starting again for the final. Like, how did you prepare in that last half an hour to get your brain together?
On the back of that,
I had an image of Mark E. Smith and that was it. I haven't like practiced this one. I had no. Yeah, I just like. After about 10 minutes, I thought, oh, it's going all right, this actually. So I was pretty hopeful, but
you pulled it out the bag. Congratulations. Yeah. Listen, the Art Battle cover to Golden Paintbrush is going to be on its way. We'll anti-back it. We'll get it in the post to you. And that box of wine from Most Wanted Wine as well, the crate of wine. You'll enjoy that, won't you?
Yeah.
Listen, you'll sign that piece of work as well. You'll sign that portrait of Mark E. Smith, won't you?
Yeah.
Great, that's what we like to hear. So also, well done to Amy. Congratulations, love.
Thank you.
Enjoy your wine. Make sure you sign that piece as well. Quebec, you nailed it. I love that. Make sure you get that piece signed along with your other piece. Nigel Turner, thank you for taking part this evening. That is a stunning sunset. Make sure you sign that as well because all of these pieces will be bid. You will be able to bid for them. They will be up for auction tomorrow morning. That's it. I feel like I need a deep breath. There we go. Art Battle Lockdown Special 2020 is done. I cannot tell you. I'm going to get a bit emotional. No, I can't cry. What a mess. I can't cry whilst we're streaming this. It's honestly, tonight has been just phenomenal. Thank you for all the comments. Thank you for getting involved. I am actually going to cry. Don't cry. No, thank you to everyone at home for watching. Thank you to the guys at Art Battle for making this happen. Thank you to the guys at United We Stream for this collaboration. You guys have been insane. You're all amazing at what you do. You're slick AF. Well done. Thank you to the Soul Twins for providing a beautiful soundtrack. And all eight artists, Quebec, Amy Coney, Three Muses, Tony Husband, Georgia Meek, Nigel Turner, Pete Obsolete, and our winner, Cameron Brown! And make sure tomorrow you get yourself over to jumblebee.co.uk/artbattlemcr-united-we-stream. That is where you will be able to bid in the auction for all 12 pieces. that have been painted tonight. Thank you so much. It is a pleasure. My name's Hattie Pearson, and I hope to see you in person very soon when all of this is over, when lockdown is done with, and we will be joining you live at a venue in Manchester, hopefully very soon. Thank you from the bottom of my heart. You've been an absolute joy. Take care, stay safe, and stay home, and donate to unitedwestream.co.uk. Big love.